So on guitar, we got Nate Schneider.
Oh,